Okay, here's part 6 of the Oblivion walkthrough, main quest, all that good stuff. Door open with a sigil key. I got the key from that gatekeeper in case you weren't paying attention. The guy at the top of the other tower. Oh god. Well, that's good that I didn't die and that he almost did. I don't know how you avoid those. I have no idea how you avoid these. No. Oh, duh. There it is. Here we go. In here. No, not here, but up these stairs. Oh god, there's a lot of stairs in this game. I hate stairs. Oh! Okay, what he just did is he summoned a creature to attack for him. Now, you can summon creatures in this game if you get your conjuration skills up. And conjuration basically means... Well, it doesn't mean anything, but... I mean... It's just... you summon weapons to use. You can either summon weapons or enemies, not enemies, but, you know, people to fight for you. They're usually the undead that fight for you. Yeah, I'll get into that later. Sigil keep key. So useful in every way. God, you'll want this if you haven't healed yourself properly. God, that scared me. Goes like, "Bone jaw, Billy." Scary. This scared me, mommy. I don't want to play anymore. This game is not good for the, I don't know, for the weak-stomached or the easily scared. I'm pretty sure there's some gross stuff in this game. Yeah. This has some good stuff in it, I think. Gold! Gold's always good. Okay, right here, if you want to get new sigil stones or whatever, sigil stones will, like, enchant your armor. I think it only enchants your weapons, I think. At Tinks. But, if you want to save here to get new sigil stones or whatever, you can. But since this is just a walkthrough guy. I'm just a walkthrough guy, so I'm not going to be doing anything witty like that. I'm just going to be playing a nub, basically. And the sigil stone. Oh my god, I'm going to be caught on fire. Whoa! Trust me, you're not on fire. Well, there's fire, but you're not on fire. Boredom. Boredom, boredom, boredom. Boredom, boredom. Boredom, boredom. 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 I'll close the gate by taking the sigil stone that answers that anchors it within Oblivion. I should tell civilian Matthias that the way to Kvetch is now open. Huzzah! I'm free as a bird. Of course, it has to be raining on my way back to the human realm. Yeah, I'm never gonna make that jump. Don't try. Can't make that jump. Hello.
Close the gate. I knew you could do it. This is our chance to launch a counterattack.
Okay.
I need you to come with us. Are you able to do it?
I'm ready.
For Kvetch!
For Kvetch! Let's go! Huzzah! Da da da! Da 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 da! Da 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 da! Do do! Go! Yeah, battle scene coming up. Battle to the death, basically. All these battles are battles to the death. Because eventually one of the two dies.
Come on! For Kavach!
And his men. Ah, God. You gotta watch it. You gotta watch not killing your own men. People get mad if you do that. Well, not killing your own men, but like just hitting them with your sword or whatever you have. If people don't appreciate getting stabbed that much. What the heck did he just do? Ah! Uh-huh. Noob. Ha. Noob. Oh, he has a mace. The mace. Hello. Heal. What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do?
We wipe the bastards out.
You said a swear.
Come on.
Go in here, chapel. In case you haven't been catching the storyline because I've been skipping through everything, the Emperor and all of his heirs are dead, so there's no one to rule anything. So we're trying to find his son.
Eric Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it. I just can't sleep. No one else. I lie down.
Where is he? Chapels are good. You can pray at the chapels. Rejoice through faith, your afflictions are banished. You get healed, all of your stats are like back to normal after like if you drink like skooma or something. Skooma is like a like a drug, basically. Which is why it says drugs and whatever on the bad and the thing that says all the bad things in the game. Yeah.
I heard about how you helped the guard drive the Daedra back.
Daedra.
Well done.
Come with me, you're in danger. The Emperor told me to find you.
The Emperor? Who are you? What do you really want? Yes, I'm a priest. Do you need a priest? I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding.
Martin turned emo.
If all this is part of a divine plan. What plan?
Good God.
Emperor, you know you.
The Draedra have come here for you.
An entire city. Made up.
Okay. There's two things you can do. There's two decisions. You can either return to Wayne Priory with Martin, which, I don't know, you could do that. And main quest, so I might as well do it, I guess. I don't know. Find the hair is the main quest, but I don't know. There's two things you could do. One is you could go with Martin.
Unless you need some.
Follow me. Okay. So, you can either have him follow me, or you can go fight. You'll have to fight eventually. Trust me, you will. So, let's fast travel. Unless you can't fast travel here, I don't know. God, it's loud. Loud. Here we go. Wayne and Priory. Priory. Now, right up here, there'll be enemies that'll be attacking you. So, in case you, like, thought you need your guard down, you can't leave your guard down. You have to go right back and do another battle. Alright, camera's off a little bit. Better? Yes. OMG!
Ah! Help! You must help! They're killing everyone at Wayne on Priory.
Sucks for you.